This is the first day of my life. Swear I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. And so I thought I'd let you know. Yeah, these things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realized that I need you, and I wondered if I could come home. Remember the time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning? And I thought it was strange, you said everything changed. You felt as if you just woke up. And you said, this is the first day of my life. I'm glad I didn't die before I met you.
Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you should ever part. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathlessness. It is not excitement. It is not the promulgation of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away. And this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground, and when all the pretty blossoms had fallen from their branches, they find that they are one tree and not two.
I know sometimes it's hard to let me see you in all your cracked perfection, but please know, whether it's the days you burn more brilliantly than the sun, or the nights you collapse into my lap, your body broken into 1,000 questions, you are the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. I will love you when you are a still day. I will love you when you are a hurricane.
Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter to the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is one life before you. May beauty surround you both, in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your companion, and your days together be good and long upon the earth.
I, Aaron, take you, Paul, to be my husband.
I, Paul, take you, Aaron, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish till death do us part.
To love and to cherish until death do us part.
Dreamerland is always being generous and caring, comforting, and constant stability in loving each other.
The sun needs your love.
This red ribbon is a great symbol of love and passion. It binds Paul and Aaron together.
The yellow ribbon represents youth and happiness, and we wish for Aaron and Paul all the joy that they can find together as they begin their lives today and embark enthusiastically on their pursuit of fulfillment together.
There's no rest in my heart. There's no rest in my heart. There's no rest in my heart.
It is with great joy that I proclaim you husband and wife. Paul, it's time to kiss your wife.